Yeah, it's a turbocharged. It's like 300 horsepower, but they're so heavy now. Are cool. 280 or 300 horsepower, something like that. They're just heavy, so that slows them down. Unless you do, you know, unless it's modded. This is an SRT 4 coming. That's why I wanted one of those for a long time. And then they came out with this car, and I was like, all right, I'll get that.